And this week is going to be dangerously hot with record-breaking temperatures all across the region. So we're working for you on where you can go to escape that heat. The Salvation Army in Lynchburg operates as a cooling center when temperatures rise above 90 degrees. If you need to go, the doors open at 10 o'clock in the morning. Snacks and water are offered throughout the day and a meal in the evening. Salvation Army in Danville and in Roanoke will operate as cooling centers as well.